The plan God has for you is not for you to fail.
Amen.
It is a plan for you to succeed. So I'm not going to proclaim a judgment against you, but I'm here to release that condemnation that was upon your life for the past decades. And if anything do now, you will. I said, I'm pleading for you. Are you willing to make a commitment to God? Are you willing to put it in the middle of the give you a mighty favor that you need to match your mind?
Pour la vie en paix.